interest you? I have something that might interest you.
Important job we have. Can't just. This is an important. Can't just have any old riffraff coming into our ports. You don't see.
Eat your eyes!
Oh,
find your body.
Thank you.
can't tolerate, do you hear?
Someone else.
Come any closer.
Where are you going? What company?
He's hiding.
Odd behavior. Still, this is London.
Thank you.
it's about you. We don't want the police sticking their noses where they don't belong. And sure as the sky is grey in London, I know what you schemers are like. Keep your fingers to yourselves. This ship is mine. I will take it into a great scrutiny. So mind your desires. You will bring in coin with this.
Grab him!
Not this time!
Help! A strange man is after me!
Not this time!
Smells like a drowned sewer rat.
What in God's name? Get off me, you!
End your life.
Leave me alone.
Now, Mr. Scrivens. Keep quiet.
This is none of your business. Piss off!
It would be wise to keep quiet.
What in God's name? Get off me, you! Leave me alone!
Now, Mr. Scrivens.
Shh. Not one word.
What in God's name? Get off me, you! Leave me alone!
Now, Mr. Scrivens. Keep quiet.
I've done a bit of
help! I'm trapped! Somebody help me!
That sort of behavior won't be tolerated.
Mr. Scrivens.
Thank you, friend.
Up ya! Come on!
What's all that argy-bargy about?
Have at you!
Thank you.
run along now. And how are you?
Just that.
Thank you.
open a travelling show in France.
You'd have hot food.
Blighters want to fight for the ownership of this borough? Well, let's give them what they want.
The Rooks are in good standing with Miss Swinburne no longer leading the Thames Blighters. Good luck to both sides.
Belongs to us! This...
Oh, why did he have to run?
Doing fine.
Stan can't do anything.
Oh. Whoa, now!
Who do you think you are, driving like someone. You own the place?
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption,
wouldn't you think? I've seen bigger.
Thank you.
him off, and we'll go for a drink.
You're singing a different tune once I'm through with you.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Hmm. What's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.